Hello, ACT students and families. I'm so excited to be sending you this message. I miss you all. I hope that you're all getting your work done, having some fun, and listening to your parents and following your house rules. Please, please be safe in these times. We're asking that people don't go to playgrounds. I know it's hard not to do, but we don't want to see a lot of kids playing on the playgrounds right now. The time will come for that, but now is not the time. I hope you're all doing well. I really miss you. I can't wait to see you again. And we'll get another message out to you soon. So be well, everybody.
Hey, guys. I just wanted to say hey and that I miss all of my students so very much. And I hope that you guys are all being safe. And hopefully we will be together soon.
I hope everyone's doing well and doing their work and listening. We just have a little message over here from the Fleming household. Miss you, and this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me maybe.
Hi, friends. We can't wait to get back to school. Stay busy and stay active. We miss you with all our hearts.
Hi, everybody. Oh, I miss everybody so much. I can't wait to see everybody back at school soon. I hope everybody's doing great. And I just wanted to say that I miss you guys so much. Take care and stay healthy. See you soon. Bye.
Hi, guys. I hope you're all happy, healthy, and safe. We miss you and hope to see you soon.
Outside my window, I feel it in my soul.
My soul.
The stars were burning so bright. The sun was out till midnight.
It's Miss Nash here. I really, really miss you. I hope that you're still reading, and I cannot wait to see you. Mwah.
Let's go. Let's pump some iron. Boom.
Hey, everybody. I wish I was looking at all your beautiful faces. I miss you so much. Can't wait till we're together again. Mwah.
Well, I miss seeing everybody every day. Please know that we're all here for you, even though we can't see you. So reach out if you need anything at all. Okay? Love you. Stay safe.
Hello. How are you all? I miss you. Remember to be kind and smile. And we'll see you soon. Bye.
Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. This city.
Hey, kiddos, it's Miss Sarah and Charlie. I miss you so much, and I hope that you're all healthy and happy, and especially spending so much time with your families. I hope everything is going well, and I can't wait to see you.
You the lake I walk to every day. Just get a little exercise. It's so pretty. It looks like the ocean today. I love you. I miss you guys a lot. My days are spent cooking, cleaning, and getting out for these walks. Love you. Bye.
Hi, I miss you and I miss our visits, but I can't wait to hear about all of the adventures and all of the things that you've been learning during this school closure. Have a purple day.
Hey guys, it's Mr. Jeter. Hope everybody's doing well and being safe. Make sure you guys are practicing up, keeping your brains busy, and listening to your parents and all your people. And hopefully we'll see you soon. Love and miss you guys. Bye-bye.
Take two. Hello, everyone. I wanted to say I miss you all. I hope you're safe, healthy, and doing some schoolwork. Looking forward to seeing you soon and seeing all the teachers and everybody else at school and getting outside and having a lot of fun and a lot of learning. Take care. Mr. Highland misses you very much.
Hello, all you amazing ACT students. I just want to let you know how much I miss you. I really hope you're all healthy. I hope that you're demonstrating kindness and responsibility, helping your families or your staff out. I want you to know how much I miss you all, and especially to my class. I want you to see how I've been spending my time. I'm just sitting here at morning meeting with all of you. And I'm just waiting for someone to tell me what they had for dinner last night. Maybe one thing they're planning to do over the weekend, or maybe something they did do over the weekend. Anyone? What'd you have for dinner last night? Not the same without you. I miss you all so much, and I cannot wait until we see each other again. Take care. Be safe.
Hey y'all, hope everyone is well and being safe during this crazy time. Just wanted to say that I've been thinking about you and I miss you guys like crazy. Hopefully we can back in.
Hey guys, it's Mr. House here. Just give you a short little video to say how much I miss you. Love you guys. I can't wait for school to start and we get back together again, get some teaching done. I just miss you guys so much. You guys make me laugh all the time. You have great stories to tell. I just miss hearing about your day. So, just want to say, take care of yourselves. Please stay healthy, all right? Get outside too from time to time. Get some fresh air like I'm doing right now. And just down here on the driveway, I have a quick little message for you. It says, I miss you. Yes, I do. Nitel, Manny, Josiah, Gio, Cadence, Julie, Ariella, Isabella. Stay safe. Stay healthy. God, I hope to see you guys soon. If you can, try to get some of your work done online if you can, please. But don't stress, all right? Love you guys. Stay safe. And I'll see you soon, all right, guys? Bye.
No offense to you. Don't waste your time. Here's why. Because I'm happy. Come along with me if you feel like the way was all the rules. Because I'm happy. Come along with me if you feel.
Guys, I miss you. I'm thinking of you every day. I hope you're doing well. We'll see you soon. Can't wait to give you a hug. Bye.
Hey guys, Mr. Paladino coming to you from my backyard. I'm just out here playing the blues because I miss you. I hope you guys are being safe, responsible, and respectful. And I hope to see you again real soon. All right, keep learning. Take care.
Hi guys, hope everyone's doing well. Miss you all and hope to see you very soon.
Miss Sharon, your occupational therapist, also known as Miss Fitzgerald's art assistant. I hope everyone's staying safe. I miss you and I hope to see you soon.
Hey everybody, miss you all. Please stay safe. Let us know if you need anything at all. Just a hello, something to do. If you have a would you rather question, we want to hear it.
Families and students, I hope you're all feeling well and staying safe, helping each other out. We miss you. We hope to get back together soon. These are hard times, but they will pass, and we will get through it. Just stay strong.
We'll see each other. And then when Friday comes, we'll say goodbye for the weekend, spend time with our family and friends back home. I guess one thing we've learned is we just can't take all that stuff for granted.
This thing working?
Hey guys, you miss me?
Hi guys, I just miss you all so much. I can't wait to see you all again. I hope everybody is staying safe and healthy. Can't wait to see you.
Hey guys, how are you? I hope that you're all doing well. I miss you so much, and I hope that you're all really okay. Also very much, and I hope that you're well, and you and your families and pets and everybody. And I hope that you're wearing your masks. You see, I have mine. And we have lots of gloves coming in, too. But we try to stay away from the grocery stores and stuff, so. But anyway, really miss all of you so much, and I really hope that everyone's doing okay. And like I said, just let me know if you need anything, and really miss you guys. I'll try and keep you updated as to what we're doing, and miss you guys. I hope you're all well. Be well.
Hey guys, it's me and Miss Ramos, and I just want to say hello and that I miss you guys so much. So stay home, stay healthy, and see you guys soon.
Well, you're doing well, and I miss you so much. I can't wait to see you. Hopefully, we'll get to see you on the little chat soon. Thinking about you guys every day. See you soon, love
ya. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man begged to differ.
Hi, boys and girls, this is Mrs. Fitzgerald, your art teacher. I just want to let you know I miss you very much. I know I've been keeping busy, staying at home. I hope that you guys are staying safe and at home, and everyone as well. One good thing is if you guys can keep up with any kind of drawing, artwork, I think that would be really good for you. I know I've been working on a painting here. I haven't given it a name yet, but I just hope the best for you, and I really look forward to seeing you. I also would like to introduce you to my dog. This is Littleton. Can you say hello? No, I guess he doesn't want to. But anyways, I look forward to getting back to you guys soon. And please stay well and look forward to seeing you soon. Take care. Bye.
Hi guys, I'm Hope you guys are doing your
homework.
And I can't wait to make my
leaving. Hey, all my friends. Hope that you're all staying safe and healthy and that everything's going well. And especially that you're reading lots of books right now.
Missing you all. Hoping to see you soon.
Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules that I'll hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets?